Hi, my name is Irritata Besson. I'm the president of the National Council of Negro Women, UConn section. We're officially chartered November 3rd, 2017. We are a national organization that is an organization of organizations. It was founded back in 1935 by Mary McLeod Bethune as a way to bring women of color together and promote unity, self-reliance through the African-American community. And our mission is basically to help women of African-American descent and their families and children. Here on campus, we hold three types of programming and event as a UConn section of NCNW. So we have our major events, we have our general body meetings, and we have our members only meetings. Our major events for the semester are usually one in the fall is our Women's Empowerment Panel. That Women's Empowerment Panel is to basically bring women who are in different aspects of life together and show them like, we can do this, you can be that professor, you can be that doctor, you can be that businesswoman, and that everyone has different paths to get there, and just really make sure to like empower the women in our community and make those networks and those connections to succeed. Our other major event in the spring is Black Girls Rock, and Black Girls Rock is an event where we bring in a keynote speaker. This year we're having Jessie Wu. We have a full catered dinner and we make sure to give out awards and to people who have deserved it through like their actions, their advocacy, their community service, and academic achievements, research, and then anything in that realm to make sure like we are acknowledging them, letting them know that they're here, they're loved, and we see what you're doing. Another thing that we do are general bodies meetings. Our general body meetings have a range of topics. Sometimes we collab with people, sometimes it's just us. But the primary purpose of that is to speak on issues in our community and just bring awareness to like certain topics and new lights and new perspectives to our members and to ourselves through talking about like healthcare, through talking about financial literacy, through talking about ways that we can come together as a community, different topics coming on in the media, anything that is relevant to our mission and our purpose. And the third thing we do is member-only meetings. So to be a member of the UConn section of NCNW, you have to pay dues. We have a $10 per semester due, and we have a $10 national due, which just goes to nationals for their purposes, as we are a nonprofit organization. So as a member, you come to those members-only meetings, and we'll do bonding activities, we'll do painting, we'll cook for you, and we just really get to know each other, because the main focus of NCNW is about sisterhood.